Hello there, Busy Shift here. In this video, I'll be teaching you how you can make cool epic like and subscribe button just like this on Android. This is part 2, and in this part, we'll be tweeting the subscribe button. Watch the part 1 for the like button. The link is in the description below. So now let's get started. Okay, now go to PS Touch. And open our previous project. Now add these layers. Click on here and add the photo layer above it. Now add our subscribe test in PC Lab folder. Now this time we'll be adding our YouTube icon from our pack. Okay, now. So click on here and add an empty layer above it. Now on my quick selection to make radius 40 pixels. Now draw a rectangle like this. Go to fill and stroke and fill with red, match with the YouTube color. Okay, now just transform the three layers and move properly like this. Okay, now add an empty layer above it. Now just input these values and draw a box like this. Go to fill and stroke and fill with any other color and transform like this. Okay, now go to this layer, click on this layer, click on edit and clear. Now go to this layer and delete it, we don't need it anymore. Now add a duplicate layer of this texture and make them invisible and just move like this. Now click on this layer, go to select pixel and click on this layer, make it visible, tap edit and extract. Now go to this layer, zoom in and click on magic wand to input values like this. Make sure contiguous is on. Tap this red part T, tap on this plus and tap other red parts in the icon. Now tap on this layer, make it visible, go to edit and extract. Now tap on this layer and move above like this. Now tap on here and deselect. Now what we'll do is we'll duplicate this layer. Now this layer above here, go to select pixel and just fill with white color. Now go to this layer and select pixel. Now you fill with black color. Now this layer with black color is behind the white layer, so I'll just transform like this. Just transform like this, yeah. Okay. I hit the check mark and go to here and deselect. Tap on here and go to color balance. I just color like this. Now do the same for this layer. Go to adjustment again, color balance, and adjust values like this. Okay, now do the same for this layer. Now go to color balance again, temperature, and make temperature 100%. Now do the same for this layer. Now go to this layer and merge them twice. So you merge them the three layers. Okay, now just adjust everything properly to make sure it's well fitted and cute. Okay, now tap on this layer, Now we'll add a drop shadow effect to our image. Input values like this. Okay, now I think we are cool. Now tap on this layer and just delete it, we don't need it. Now tap on this layer and merge them. Now tap on this layer and we'll add a glow effect. Input values like this, make color black. Okay, now just transform like this. Tap this layer and add an empty layer above it. And now on this empty layer, we'll add our gradient or lighting. Adjust like this and boom. Hit the check mark. Now just adjust value like this. Opacity 60. Blend Moonlight and Dodge. Now click on this layer. Select pixel. Click on here and extract. Now deselect and just save. Make sure you save. Change format as PNG. Okay, now we are in KaiMaster. Create an empty project. Go to Media Browser and add an image or a video. I'll be using an image. Now automatically there's a panel zone effect. If you're using a video, you may want to change it. Make both side equal, start and end position. I'm using an image, I like the panel zone effects. So let's go. Now click on layer, add an image. Then we'll add a like button and adjust. Watch the like button tutorial, the link is in the description below. Okay, now this time we'll add our subscribe button we just made and adjust too. Now tap on in animation and make it slide right. Tap on out animation and make it fade. Now tap on the subscribe button in animation, slide left. Out animation, fade. And now just save our projects. And it will look like this. So guys, please like this video and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time.